And welcome back, everyone. If you saw a crowd off Everhart today, you may have noticed a new shop has opened up there. Our Chelsea Torres tells us about something that's become very popular.
A new store opened up today, and the premise behind it are toys like these. Now, they're called Funko Pop, and they've taken over the collectible scene. It's the first of its kind here in Corpus Christi, right off of Everhart. Funko Pops are the new craze when it comes to collecting any kind of character. From movies to shows, just about any character you know of has been made into these Funko Pops. Now, the old school figurine collectibles have a new look. Then three local guys decided to bring the popular toys to town with their own store, hoping to give that nostalgia to local residents.
It's a hobby, and it's just something that people look into. Like, you know, a new stuff comes out, and it's like there's every detail that comes out in different ones. You know, there's movies that come out, there's the Disney, so it's more like just collecting.
A lot of people relate to it, or there a lot of people, like, brings back memories, like, oh, I seen that movie. People see it, they brings back memories, and it attracts them.
Now, Pop Boys Collectibles will not only carry the popular Funko Pop toys, but also shoes and clothes. They do hope to add comics and other collectible items to their inventory. Now, you can find more information on their Facebook page. Back to you.